Hey guys, here I am at Point Cook, just about to take off for my joy flight for Canteen's Dare to be Brave campaign this year, where I'll be doing flips, tricks, barrel rolls. It's going to be awesome and insane, crazy and just thrilling at the same time. I just can't wait to face my fears and show you all what it was like. So I didn't actually realize that when I said joy flight because it was freaky, that there would be no roof covering me. I'm completely exposed to the open air.
So to get out in an emergency, just remember undo your buckle either way.
Yep.
Just squeeze the yellow handles together.
I'm kind of nervous, but I'm sure it's going to be great. Don't you worry. Well, I've just come down after facing my fears for Canteen's Dare to be Brave. Right here, it was just incredible. Doing your rolls and your flips and all the tricks. I mean, it was incredible. It was it freaked me out. I was yelling in the first roll. I think the whole camera crew down here could hear me, which was quite funny. It was such a great experience, and I just want to do it again now. It was awesome.